Wake up to Channel 2 News today, weekday mornings at 6:30.